there's the street. Right in front right here is the home. The owners are here. They're just finishing up in the garage. Nice quiet street. Cut through the grass because they're working in the garage. Nice landscaping. Windows. Okay. Oops, let me fix that. I'll show the backyard after. To the garage where they're working. Fan. Let's see. Pantry. Oh, that's nice. Garage, but they're working in there, so they didn't really want me to go in there right now. Okay, go back to the living room. That's the front door. Got a fan here. Some lighting. Okay, let's go left. Looks like the master. It's got like texture. see if I can get a good view of the room. And left to right size wise. The master. There's the living room again. And here there's a door. There's also a light there. Let's see. Second bedroom. Okay. Okay, so that side did have a gate. There's the closet. From there to there. Okay. Everything looks nice and in good shape. Okay, down the hall there's another door with another room. We'll go this way in a minute. But if you turn around, that's the view. Okay, so in the third bedroom. Actually, it doesn't have a closet. Oh yeah, it does. I'll show you. Window to the front of the house. It's got this built-in shelving, fan, and there's the closet. Let's see. This one's like the same size as the other one. Show how big it is. And there. Okay, and then when you come out of this third bedroom and you're looking at the living room, there's like a little linen closet right here. With this little folding door. So that's right outside of the bedroom and the bathroom, right across from the bedroom. Can you turn the light on? Okay. Okay. So that's the house. Let's go to the backyard. Let's see. Oh, it's really cute. This is a really good house for the price. Let's see. It looks like there's another gate access. There's a light. Trees. Okay, there's a shed. There's the chimney. There's the door. Let's see. This house is definitely a steal. This goes to the other side. That's super cute. Let's go that way a little. Wow, that's cool. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Get a closer up view of this stuff. Brick looks good. Wood looks good. Everything looks in good shape. I wonder if I can open this. You can see in there. I won't go in there because it looks like they still have stuff. Okay. Really cute. Thing still looks good. There's the house. Maybe I'll go through the side. Go in there, make sure there's no creatures that are gonna get me. This is super cute. Oh, important stuff that I should be looking at. Felt good in.